Security. Yeah. So which innovations are you presenting?
We've presented plenty of products, but one of the most amazing products for me is that we make happen is a plant-based mayonnaise, because we could make our protein, which is just the concentrate, which can be very tricky to work with, to a product that can emulsify even up to 80% of the fat, and it has a very nice plant flavor, it has a very nice texture, and from a look, it's really a mayonnaise and you cannot tell the difference, and that's what we're quite proud of. We've put a lot of effort into that and make it happen.
So how was this business-wise for you?
It's great. You meet a lot of competitors, of course, but you meet a lot of people you can interact with. Customers, potential partners, from research, from industries. It's really nice to network and to get to know what is the industry up to, what are the requests, what are the latest inventions that are coming up. So it helps a lot to get connected and to get an idea about what's happening in Europe or even around the globe. So that's really good.
And how was your overall experience?
The overall experience is great. I love working with Friendship Food. It's a very nice kind of informal way of getting to know people. It's not too strictly scheduled, so you have a lot of time to network, to get to know people, and to make connections for your future work. So to really work with industry partners, research partners, and to get into that overall way of working together instead of working in parallel or against each other. So I really like it.
Good.